Howdy! Welcome, my dear friends! How are you today? Do you have any plans for this New Year's Eve? I really do hope so. If not, stay with me! What the heck? So this is daily tarot reading for all 12 zodiac signs for Monday, 31st of December, the very last day in this 2018. Guys, can you even imagine, you know, how many comments and private, you know, messages I've got, you know, about this 2018, and people are not very happy with this, you know, year. I am gonna, you know, today I don't want to explain, you know, basically, you know, what happened, but everything basically was connected with this Jupiter passing for the past 1 year through sign of Scorpio. So now, you know, you can forget about so much burden in your life. Guys, believe me, 2019 is going to be so much better year. But let me start with this daily tarot reading for the very last day in this year. I can't imagine, guys, you know, this year passed like, you know, like this year lasted like, I don't know, 5 months, not 12, you know, months, you know. So do you also have, you know, this feeling? Probably, you know, as one, you know, getting, you know, older and older, you know, every single year basically is going, you know, past, you know, so much more, you know, faster than previous one. I don't know, at least this is my opinion, you know. So let me see what we all can expect during this 31st of December. Queen of Cups, Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio. Okay, so let me see. Queen of Cups is a woman, and obviously this woman think about past a lot, which happens like regularly around, you know, those, you know, days, you know, because, you know, guys, you know how it is, you know, we all need to draw a line, you know, in a sense saying, well, you know, I learned my kind of, you know, lesson, some lesson, and at least probably this is connected with love, because this is cup, water, energy, love, energy. So maybe you are a little bit sad, I don't know, maybe you are happy with what you achieved, especially in the love department, and what you can expect today, we will see. Now let me open, let me reveal the very second tarot card. Oh, Major Arcana of the World, wow. Those two tarot cards next to one another, basically they say something of this kind, you know. I learned my lesson, I know I need to move. Now I am ready for the next step in my life, and this is connected with love department only. So be bold. You can see this circle, you can see, guys, you know, this circle. So, you know, this is like the door, like a new, such a positive new chapter now will start. This is like you giving yourself a permission. I know I want to be happy, and I know how to achieve my happiness, but you need to be bold. Also, this is like the last chance, giving someone or expecting someone something from someone. This is the very last chance. This is like the last dance, you know, with someone, you know. This could be like, how to explain, give me a couple of seconds, the last kiss or the last conversation, or I mean, in general, Major Arcana World is about moving from something and entering into a new love story. This is probably it, you know. So for so many of you, this is like the very last conversation, probably with your ex, saying, I'm not mad at you anymore, I do understand you, and now I know I simply need to move on. But there is no regrets, there is no fear, there is no grief, there is no sorrow, there is no like regrets whatsoever, you know. Simply you say, you know, okay, you know, I'm moving on. For so many of you guys, you will travel. So many people during this day, you know, will be in an airplane. So many of you, you will welcome 2019 in the airplane, you know, or could be in the car, or whatever. Meaning, oh, I never saw this coming. Excuse me. Forget about everything what I said to you so far. Forget about this past 5 minutes. I'm sorry. Guys, I didn't knew that the next tarot card will be Nine of Cups. So, guys, you are meant to be with one another. You are born to be together. You and this person. Because we have a match. Guys, we have a match! Match! Just look. Look. I didn't expect this. I mean, how could I? Look. This is a match. This is the person with whom you will stay probably until the rest of your life. For so many of you, this is a foreigner. For so many of you, this is a person that you know. For so many of you, this is a person probably completely new. And I have a feeling you have at least one picture of this person. I don't know how I can see that, but I can see that. Somehow you have the picture of this person. For some of you, this is someone who is coming in your life after 10, 12, 20 years, if you're old enough to experience such a thing. For so many of you, this is a person who is coming back for you. Oh, 10 of Cups. So, guys, now you know. You will remember, after all, 2018 by being a very good to you. And I don't know, you know, how come good things always happened like one day, 1 second, 1 hour, you know, before you really say, you know, I'm over. I'm so over. I believe like nobody. Guys, if you're already attached, you will stay with this person. If you're single, you can meet this person with whom you will have a family with. It's so easy for me to predict. So easy. Just, guys, look at those four tarot cards. You can't live without him. He can't live without you. Somehow, you know, the two of you belong together. You simply belong to him and he belong to you. Or this woman belong to you if you are a man watching this video. So, if you're a man, do something, because this girl is waiting for you day and night. Aries, Leo, Sag. The sun. Leo energy. And look what is written. New chance. New chance with the very same person. For some of you, new lover. Success, everything is good. New people are coming your way. New people are coming your way. New people coming your way, guys. No, I'm not crazy. I want to repeat, you know, so you can, you know, understand that this is not ordinary day. Guys, I don't know. Maybe when you see this picture, maybe you can feel warmth. This is the sun. The sun, Leo energy. And who knows, you know, maybe this is you falling in love with Leo, you know, or whatever. Okay, excellent. Who is next? Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus. So there you go. And an airplane, guys. You will travel far away. Excellent. Opportunity to find love outside your hometown. Remember, a foreigner, holidays are coming, obviously, you know. So, could be for business, could be for pleasure, could be both. And who knows, you know, maybe you will meet a pilot, maybe you will meet a stewardess, you know. Who knows, maybe this is the love of your life. Everything goes and everything is possible. Geminis, Libras and Aquarians, let me see, guys. Oh, no, don't sleep. No, guys, this is New Year's Eve. No. New tarot card for Geminis, Libras, and Aquarians. Playboy. Now we are talking, you know. At least, You can meet someone on a New Year's Eve, and obviously you have fun. Remember, fun, dancing, you know, singing, you know, enjoying, you know, life, because life is beautiful. So don't you think, you know, maybe this is not love of your life, but you can have fun. This could be a friend, doesn't have to be playboy, could be a friend, a good friend, you know. So dance and enjoy yourself. Okay, and the final one, Cancer, Scorpio and Pisces. New love. After a long, long time of being by yourself, be ready to be in team once again. Team of love. So open yourself to someone who will enter into your life. Now, there is a sign. This person suffered just like you. So try not to hurt this new person entering into your life, you know, because, you know, so many people, both men and women, so many people, you know, have this, you know, disease, broken heart. Be careful how you're dealing, you know, with this person. Well, probably this person is very, 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 very nice. Okay. And the very final tarot reading in this year, guys, the Sun, an airplane, friend, lover, you know, lover boy, and you. So, who knows? Maybe after meeting you, maybe this person ain't gonna be playboy anymore, you know? So guys, give this person a chance, you know? Because we never ever know, we never ever know, men and women, you know, as well, you know, who will capture your attention and vice versa, you know? Okay, so guys, celebrate New Year's Eve! Thank you, God! New Year's is coming! New Year's is coming! Okay, so please, guys, make sure to subscribe on my channel, like and share this video with your friends, and thank you so very much for being today here with me. Guys, excuse me, you know, for my singing. Obviously, I'm in a good mood. I love you, you know, and you know, I will drink this, you know, champagne. I will have a great time, you know, with my family. And this is my wishes to you as well. Guys, listen to me. I know life is tough. I know. But also, on the other hand, life is so beautiful. Admit that. Be grateful for what you have. Be grateful for what you achieved in 2018, and say to yourself, I will achieve so much more in the next upcoming year. And you will see, this will be the case with you as well. God bless you all. Bye.